He is a great king over all the earth. He is the saving strength of his anointing. He is the living God and an everlasting king. He is my shepherd. He is gracious and merciful, slow to anger, and of great kindness. He has become my salvation. He is my God. He is not here, for he is risen, as he said. Come see the place where the Lord lived. He is not a God of the dead, but of the living, for all live unto him. He is not the God of the dead, but the God of the living. He is the Son of God. He is Lord of all. He is Lord of heaven and earth. He is our peace. He is before all things, and by him all things consist. He is able to save them to the uttermost. He is faithful and just to forgive us our sin. He is propitiation for our sin. He is righteous. He is Lord of lords, King of kings, and they that are with him are called and chosen and faithful. He is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. He is righteous. He is the Son of Man. He is the minister of God unto thee for good. He is faithful, and he is risen from the dead.
For 40 days and 40 nights, you've been here without so much as a morsel of food. Tell me, Jesus, is that pathetic flesh hungry yet? If you're truly the Son of God, command this stone into bread and feed that pathetic flesh.
It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God.
If you are truly the Son of God, throw yourself off of this temple. For it is written that he will send a band of angels to catch you so that your feet do not hit the ground below.
Again, it is written, thou shalt not tempt the Lord thy God.
Look, Jesus, look out upon the earth, for this is mine and mine to give, and I will give it to you. But all you have to do is bow down and worship me.
Get thee behind me, Satan. Again, it is written, thou shalt worship the Lord thy God, and him alone shalt thou serve.
Well, go then. And tend to your worthless creatures, but know that I am always near, and I will defeat you.
After the temptation in the wilderness, Jesus began his earthly ministry. He set out on a course to make right what men had made wrong, their relationship with the Holy God. He preached love and performed miracles. He taught in a way no man had ever heard. He called 12 men to assist him and to learn from him so that when he was gone, they could continue the work he had begun. We call those 12 men disciples. He made the blind to see, the deaf to hear, the lame to walk, the dead to rise. Those possessed of demons were set free. Those caught in sin he forgave and set on the right path. His fame grew. The crowds that surrounded him and followed him grew larger and larger. The religious leaders hated him and sought to destroy him and to turn the people against him. But Jesus pressed on and marched steadfast toward his goal, becoming the sacrifice needed to pay for our sins.
Why are you even here?
Who is she?
You're not one of these people.
She's not supposed to be here.
They don't like people like you.
Why is she getting so close to me? She's here, Jesus.
He cannot help you.
You smell that?
This man, if he were a prophet, would have known what manner of woman this is. Well, she is the chief of sinners.
Sir, I have somewhat to say unto thee.
Say on, Master.
There was a certain creditor that had two debtors. One owed 500 pence, and the other owed 50. And when neither one of them had anything to pay, he forgave them both. Tell me, therefore, which one of them will love him the most?
Well, I guess the one that forgave the most.
Thou hast rightly judged. See this woman? I entered into your house. You gave me no water. She's washed my feet with her tears and wiped them with her hair. You gave me no kiss.
Oh, I love you.
She's anointed my feet with ointment. And the aromas filled the room. You did not anoint my hand. She's anointed my feet. And her sins, which are many, they're forgiven. For she loved much.
Who can forgive sin but God?
Yeah. Woman, my sins are forgiven, but my faith is saved. You go in peace.
Only God can forgive sin.
Jesus, how will you feed all these people? They come from a far away just to see you. Now it's too late for food or shelter. Even you can't help these people, Jesus. Even your disciples don't believe in you.
Master, there's a lad here with 5 barley loaves and 2 fish. What is that amongst so many?
5 barley loaves?
That's not enough for us.
That's not enough for us.
No, I can't feed all these people.
people?
Go and divide the men into groups of 50 and organize the people.
Jesus, this is lad's lunch. Just a little bit of bread and fish can't feed all these people. Even you cannot make that much.
Only believe.
Lord, there's 5,000 men, not counting women and children. We can't feed all these people.
That's right.
It's impossible.
Send them home.
No. You got to believe. That's the only way. Father in heaven, we thank thee for what thou hast blessed us with this day. Father, multiply this food as only you can do. Father, feed these sheep for their sake, that they might see your power.
Still.
Come on.
Oh, they're getting out of here.
Look at them, Jesus. Self-centered, greedy people. And not one will say thank you. But yet you still love them. This is why I will defeat you, Jesus.
Take your baskets and go get the leftovers. Is anything too hard for God?
Look how many! It's a miracle.
Thank you.
Peter.
Obey him.
Lord, I was really walking on the water. But Lord, the storm was raging. The waters were rough, and I took my eyes off of you and started to sink. But you saved me, Lord. Thank you.
Even he can't help you.
Are y'all better than them?
You can't help him, Jesus.
Jesus!
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 Go show thyself to the priest. Go.
I didn't think you could do it, but I saw it.
I only believe.
Jesus!
Where are you going? Get back here.
Look what you've done for me. Jesus, thank you, Lord. Look.
Were there not 10 of you healed?
Yes, Master.
Where are the other 9?
That I do not know.
Why have they not come back to give God glory?
I don't know, my Lord. I don't know.
You see this man? He's a Samaritan.
Samaritan!
Thy faith has saved thee.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Save a Samaritan.
You go in peace.
All my words fall short. I have nothing here. How did I express all my gratitude? I could sing a song.
Jerusalem for the Passover this year.
Yes, I have advised the merchants to add more tables in the temple. And we have to make sure there's enough birds to go around.
Well, is he here? Has anyone seen?
Nothing. I have a man on high alert in case he tries to sneak into the city.
He's going to turn them against you.
What's going on? You there, what's happening?
He's coming! He's coming!
Who? Who's coming?
It's Jesus! Praise Jesus. God!
Jesus is coming!
This is the one who comes in the name of the Lord! It's
he's here, we should have him arrested now.
No! And have an uprising on our hands? Look how they run to him. The whole world's following him.
Let's go. We'll meet and decide what to do.
Listen to them, Jesus. They praise you. But in less than a week, these same people will have you crucified.
I know these things, Satan. I know everything. These are my people. And I love them so much, I'll do it anyway.
This is why I will defeat you, Jesus.
Thank you.
You're right, Judas. Give them what they want. Give them Jesus.
You one of those Jesus followers, are you not?
I am.
Why have you come before us?
I've come to give you Jesus, the one that you desire. But tell me, what's in it for me, though?
Give him 30 pieces of silver. He'll do it for that.
What you gonna give me?
If you can deliver him to us, we will give thy 30 pieces of silver.
Take it, Judas.
You take it.
Take it. Give him Jesus.
Take it.
It is done.
Yes.
Spoken to Moses and Aaron in the land of Egypt, saying, This month shall be unto you the beginning of months. It shall be the first month of the year to you. Speak ye unto all the congregation of Israel, saying, In the tenth month of this day shall they take to them every man a lamb according to the house of their fathers, a lamb for an house. And if the household be too little for the lamb, let him and his neighbor next into his house take it according to the number of souls. Every man according to his eating shall make your account of the lamb. Your lamb shall be without blemish, a male of the first year. Ye shall take it out of the sheep or from the goats. Ye shall keep it until the 14th day of the same month, and the whole assembly of the congregation of Israel shall kill it in the evening. They shall take of it and strike the blood on two side posts on the upper doorpost of the houses wherein they shall eat it. They shall eat the flesh, and that night roast with fire and unleavened bread, and with bitter herbs shall they eat it. Eat not of it raw, nor sodden at all with water, but roast with fire, his head with his legs and the purity thereof. Ye shall let nothing of it remain until the morning, and that which remaineth of it until the morning ye shall burn with fire. And thus shall you eat it, with your loins girded, your shoes on your feet, your staff in your hand. Ye shall eat it in haste. It is the Lord's Passover. For I will pass through the land of Egypt this night, and will smite all the firstborn in the land of Egypt, both man and beast, and against all the gods of Egypt will I execute judgment. I am the Lord. And the blood shall be to you for a token upon the houses wherein ye are. And when I see the blood, I will pass over you. And the plague shall not come upon you to destroy you when I smite the land of Egypt. This day shall be unto you for memorial. Ye shall keep it a feast to the Lord throughout all your generations. Ye shall keep it a feast by an ordinance forever.
Verily I say unto you, one of you shall betray me.
Is it I?
He that dippeth his hand in the dish with me, the same shall betray me. The Son of Man goeth as it is written, but woe unto the man who betrays him. Good word if he had never been born.
Is that?
Thou hast said. As we begin our Passover celebration, let us give thanks. Father in heaven, glorify now this your Son, that your Son may glorify you. Take this my body to be broken for these. Accept it for the leaven of sin. As the children of Israel in Egypt ate unleavened bread on the first Passover, until this time to remind them of the burden of sin. And on this final Passover, take this my body to be broken to break the bonds of sin. Take heed. This is my blood of the New Testament, which is shed for many for the remission of sin. Again, Father, as the blood was applied to the doorpost in Egypt and the death angel passed over, accept now my blood as a sacrament for the remission of sin for these, my friends. Take drink. Verily I say unto you, I will drink no more of the fruit of the vine until that day I drink it new in the kingdom of God. Brothers, do this as often as you will in remembrance of me. As blood is the giver of life, accept now my blood for your eternal life.
I'm worship.
us will be the greatest in his kingdom.
Well, we are all his chosen men and have seen great things that he has done. But who among us will be accounted the greatest when his kingdom comes?
Surely it is I. I was there when he raised Lazarus from the dead.
Yes, but I was the very one that handed him the barley loaves and fish that fed the multitude.
Well, let us ask the master when he returns.
They're so prideful, so vain, Jesus.
Brothers, these are the things that the Gentiles seek after. Ye may not be so. He that is the greatest among you, let him be the meekest. And he that is the chief, let him be as one that serves. Tell me, who is the greatest? He that sits at the table, or he that serves? I am among you as one that serves.
Lord, dost thou plan to wash my feet?
What I do now, you don't understand. But you will hear soon after.
Lord, thou shalt never wash my feet.
If I wash thee not, you shall have no part with me.
Lord, not only my feet, but my hands and my head as well.
Jesus, you're going to bow down to wash their feet? One is going to betray you. One is going to deny you. He's already took his eyes off you and fell. But yet you're going to wash their feet.
You were there for me. Thank you. chose to be my friend.
Brothers, you've all been washed, but you're all not clean.
I warned you, Jesus.
Brothers, you call me Master and Lord. You say well, for I am. But if you call me Master and Lord, you should wash one another's feet like I washed yours. A new commandment I give unto you, that you love one another the way I loved you. And if you do this, happy are you. And all men shall know that you're my disciples if you love one another. Peter, Satan desires to sift you as wheat. But I prayed for you, Peter, that your faith faileth not. There's coming a time when you're going to have to be strong to strengthen your brothers.
Lord, though all may forsake thee and leave thee, I never will. I'm ready to go with thee, unto prison, even unto death.
Dearest Peter, on this very night, before the cock crows, thou shalt deny me three times.
Never. I will never deny you, Lord.
Peter, James, and John, come with me to the garden.
Sometimes I fall by the
and pray at the gate. Watch and pray.
Father. Oh, Father. We've never been separated, Father. Since the beginning of all time, Father. But because of the murderers, Father, the adulterers, the hypocrites, and the thieves, Father.
For those are my people, Jesus.
The cup is so great, Father. Peter.
Canst thou pray for an hour? Watch him pray.
Father! If there be any way possible, Father, let this cup pass from me, Father.
Well, this cup cannot pass, Jesus. One man cannot bear the sins of many.
Temptation.
Lastly, Lord, not my will, but thy will be done.
For my will be done, Jesus.
Awake. Brothers, the time is at hand that the Son of Man must be betrayed.
Coming.
The Son of Man goeth, as is written. But after I'm risen, I'll go before you unto Galilee.
Look, it's Judas.
What's he doing?
I told you, Jesus.
Who's that with him? What's Judas doing? What's
going on? Your own follower has turned on you.
Judas.
Master.
Betrayest thou me with a kiss?
No!
No, Peter.
Thank you.
Thomas in the door.
Pastor Thomas, the doors are yours, Jesus.
Send him in. So, you are the one who has called Jesus of Nazareth. We have witnesses that claim that you teach blasphemy.
This man said that if the temple be destroyed, he would raise it in 3 days.
Listen, Jesus, they hate you.
The same temple that took 20 years to build under Joshua's Zerubbabel.
This man told the adulterous woman, thy sins be forgiven.
Blasphemy! Only God can forgive sin.
Sir, tell this tribunal, are you the Son of God?
I am. And I say unto you, that you shall see the Son of Man sitting at the right hand of power, coming in the clouds of glory.
Blasphemy! Send us to die! Get him out of here! Master Pilate, this man claims to be a king, king of the Jews even. We have brought him to thou you, where you can rightfully judge him.
Yes.
Art thou the king of the Jews?
This man forbid to pay tribute to Caesar. He calls himself a king.
Do you hear the accusations against thee?
He is a lawbreaker. He blasphemed our sacred law.
Listen, Jesus. Your sacred leaders, religious leaders, tasked to uphold your law, and they turn on you.
Take him and judge him according to your law.
It is not lawful for us to put any man to death. He stirs the people all over the region. It is starting in Galilee.
I find no fault in this man. It is custom of Rome to free one prisoner who has been condemned to die as a gesture to the nation of Israel. Shall I release the king of the Jews?
We want
this Jesus of Nazareth, he's a carpenter. He has not been convicted of anything except for healing the sick, protecting the poor, raising the dead. Barabbas has been convicted of murder. Who shall I give thee?
We want
Barabbas!
Release him.
Look, Jesus, your people choose him, the lowest of the low, a murderer, and they choose him over you. Your people, Jesus.
I will scorn this man, Jesus, and release him. He has done no wrong. Take him to the whipping post. Give him 40 lashes, save one.
You're next, Peter. You're next.
You must be one of them. You speak just like him.
Curse you! Curse all of you! I do not know him.
Have mercy on me, Lord.
You failed him, Peter. You failed him. Look, Jesus. Peter, your rock. Just a little bit of pressure, and he cracks. I told you he would do this.
Let's get him up and make him look like a king. Give me that robe,
king.
That crown. Put his robe on him.
Stand.
So, king, you are.
Here. What a king.
Crown.
Put his crown on him. Here, king.
Give him that ring.
Here. Hold this reading. Hey, hold yourself up.
Here, your majesty. Hold yourself up. Get up.
Yeah, he loves us. Oh.
Behold the man. Is this not punishment enough?
No!
He has been beaten beyond recognition, yet has done no wrong. What would you have me do with him?
Crucify him!
I find no cause for death.
Crucify
for this
man. Crucify him!
Shall I crucify your king?
We have no king but Caesar!
Bring me the ball. I wash my hands of this man's blood. Let the blood of this man be on you and your hands.
Let the blood of this man be on me and my children.
Take him to be crucified.
I've won, Jesus. I told you this would happen.
Wait.
I told you, Jesus. I could give you everything. Thank you.
deed. This is what you deserve.
Come on. Get on over here.
No, Shane, you want me to do the
thief? No! No! Oh! No! 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 No!
You hear that?
Ah! No! No!
Go, Jesus. Is this who you call your Savior? The one you want to worship? Let's go, Jesus. King of kings. Lowest of the low. Weakest of the weak. Let's go, Jesus. Get up. I was going to give you everything, Jesus. Get up. You're weak.
Get up here. Where's the power now?
Get up, Jesus. Let's go.
Get up here.
Where's all your followers now?
Get up here.
No one loves you, Jesus. No one cares.
You
can't even carry your own cross.
I told you I would defeat you, Jesus. Get up!
Get up! Get up! Come on!
You're just getting there! Get him up!
Look at me, Jesus. I'm still standing. Get up! Get up, Jesus.
Come on!
Get
up!
Come on!
Come on!
I want those people to follow Jesus.
Come on, Jesus. I'm still here. Get up! You're weak! Remember, I would have given you everything, Jesus.
Come on.
Come on.
None of this would have had to happen. None of it, Jesus.
Get up here.
Come on.
Pathetic.
Let's go. Come on.
The Savior.
Let them get that cross on up here. Come on. Jesus, come here. I want to show you something.
Come on, Jesus.
I want you to look out there. Come here. Whoa, come here. Look out there. They've turned their back on you. Nobody's here for you now. Get on this cross.
Nobody loves you, Jesus.
Come on. Where's your followers now?
Come on. And hold your hand. I'll show you who the false is, King. Tell me how this feels, King.
He doesn't cry like a king.
Let's hold that sign. Put his sign up here. It says he's the King of the Jews.
He looks like a king.
Oh, hell, King of the Jews.
Somebody needs to know who he is.
Get him up.
Hail the King of the Jews.
My God, my God, why hast thou forsaken me?
Your father has turned his back on you, Jesus. He lets you hang here with two common criminals. You are no better than they are.
Save
yourself.
Look at him.
Look at your king.
Is this the Messiah?
Listen to your people, Jesus.
I don't think he'll reign one day on the throne. Look at
him. Those are your people, Jesus.
Got him, Jesus. They come now.
The same people that praise you now want you dead.
Is this your king?
I know you can save yourself, Jesus.
Where are your followers now, Jesus? Your people, Jesus. I want to give you everything.
Don't let it end like this, Jesus, please.
They have no faith in you, Jesus.
We need you.
Come on down. Come down.
The Messiah. Come off the cross and we will worship you.
Save yourself, Jesus. You have the power.
Jesus, you have let us down.
We believed in you, Jesus.
Look, Jesus.
Faith, Messiah. Forgive them, Father. But they know not what they do.
They know what they do, Jesus. They have no faith in you. Look, Jesus. Barabbas. Your people chose him and let you die.
They call you Jesus, this man with all this power, yet you're hanging on the cross just like a common thief. If you had all this power that they claim that you have and that you say that you have, why don't you save yourself? And while you're at it, save us too.
He can't save you or him.
Do you not fear God? We're in the same condemnation. But we're guilty. He's done no wrong. Lord, remember me and how I entered into thy kingdom.
On this day, thou shalt be with me in paradise. No!
Listen, Jesus.
No! Why are you doing this?
Listen to your mother.
That's my baby!
Look at her, Jesus.
No!
You did this.
Behold, thou son.
thirst. I thirst.
Thirsty.
They mock you, Jesus. They mock you.
Here, Your Majesty. Vinegar and galls. Vinegar and galls. Drink. Drink. Good.
It is finished. Father, into thy hands I commend my spirit.
How can we help you?
I've come for the body of Jesus.
Give him the body.
Be free, so I can be whole, so I can tell everyone.
When the truth right here with us. Amen. Now is the most important part of the whole service. You would please bow your heads, Christians, pray. If you're here tonight and you're not saved, all this has been for you. Everything that you've seen here tonight either has happened or will happen. There's proof positive that Jesus Christ lived. There's proof positive that Jesus Christ was, is, who he said he was. So if all that was true, and everything in that Bible is true, there's a heaven to gain and a hell to shun. We're going to pray, and I'm going to ask you, please, don't be embarrassed. Don't look at this as a gymnasium. Look at this as a church. This is an altar up here. We had people come saved, got saved last night. Names written in the Lamb's Book of Life. They showed up last night on their way to hell, but they left last night on their way to heaven. That's what this is for. If you're here tonight and you're not saved, if you'll come on this altar, somebody will pray with you. Somebody will pray with you. With every head bowed, every eye closed, I'm just going to... If you're here tonight, you know you're saved. Without a doubt, you know you're saved. Lift your hand. You're going to heaven without a doubt. You know you're saved. Praise God. Hands up all over the building. I see some that doesn't have their hand up. We're praying for you right now. And I'm begging you right now. If you come down to this hall, somebody pray with you. Heavenly Father, we love you. Right now, I pray that the Holy Spirit do what it needs to do. Touch hearts. God, help people to realize there is a heaven to gain and a hell to shun. God, and I pray that you help them to realize if they'll come down here, they will not be by themselves. Somebody will pray with them. God, I pray that you move right now in this service in Jesus' name. Amen. If you were to stand, if you were not able to raise your hand, signifying salvation, won't you come? Won't you come? Let's stand. Do you want to be saved? Do you want to be saved? Won't you step out right now? Come on. Somebody pray with me. Don't be embarrassed. Of course, you already know the Lord. Won't you come? Come on. Come on.
Place, amen. Is a chain of grace.
Folks will be saved in every church that's represented here tonight. It's just so good to be together in the Lord's house, and be together with good friends that we love. Thank you for being here. We're going to go ahead and dismiss in prayer. Hope you have a great night. Be careful when you leave. Lord, we love you. We come to you in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, for each and every one that had a part in the play. Most of all, God, thank you for these that's been saved tonight, God. God, I'm looking forward to having a baptism service, Lord. And God, I pray right now, Lord, you watch over them. God, touch them and help them, God. Thank you, Lord, that they got out of that seat, came down to an altar, made that public profession, God. God, and I pray, God, you bless every church that's represented here tonight, God. Bless them and give them souls for their labor in the morning. And whatever's done, we want to lift up Jesus. We love you. In Jesus' name, amen. You have a good night.